Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot for the sake of auld lang syne? So here's my hand, my trusty friend, and gaze a hand o' thine. We'll meet again some other day for the sake of auld lang syne. Now this